While doing research for this exhibit, I was fascinated by the number of works from the 18th and 19th centuries on the unseen world. Books on this topic included magic, disembodied spirits, hauntings, witchcraft, and sorcery. Spiritualism, the belief that the spirits of the dead could be contacted by the living, gained momentum in the late 1840s and attracted such high-profile believers such as First Lady Mary Todd Lincoln, who organized seances in the White House, and Sherlock Holmes creator Arthur Conan Doyle. Books on witchcraft included tales of harm inflicted on families by witches, such as the story of the Bell Witch, which tormented the Bell family of Robertson County, Tennessee. Other books, such as the Malleus Maleficarum, set out to prove that witches were real and laid out procedures for finding and punishing them. Join us for more information on these topics. Please join us for a curator's talk on our exhibit for October called All Hallows, Witches, Magic, and Things That Go Bump. The curator's talk will be on Thursday, October 3rd at 3:30 p.m. In special collections. And our grand opening for the exhibit will be on October 31st.